So it is a power play for the Ducks, which has the potential to bleed into overtime. Hairy moments here for the Islanders.
Yep, there you go.
And right away, this is going to even it up. Not even 10 seconds in. Delay penalty. Holmstrom scores! Wow! Simon Holmstrom gives the Islanders the lead on the delay penalty. 4-3 Isles. What a goal from Holmstrom.
Sat up in the toy department. Didn't seem to have much of an angle. Pageau just gives it to him, and Holmstrom with good speed. Well, that's not a good goal if you're Gibson.
You know what else it is, too, Butch? You got Leo Carlson playing defense. You're on the power play. And I think a recognition from Simon Holmstrom there, a little bit more space than perhaps a defenseman would give you.
Yeah, but he's down there. No reason to be down. I mean, look where he's letting that shot go, and he gives up that short.